It looks like it's Lilith. Obviously. Where are we going? To the foot. Shouldn't be too bad. How are you doing, Calibrissimo? Good evening. I smell terrible, guys. Just want to let you know. It is, it's a beautiful thing. I actually want to take my shirt off really bad right now because I am drenched in sweat. I'm sure it'll dry in a little bit, though. I got this spoon. Better watch out. Is that like a special PoE rare item or something? I've really been wanting to play an MMO lately. I just don't have the time. I would also need Lisa to play, and she doesn't have the time either. But I'm getting an itch to play an MMO. Dun, dun, dun. Da, 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 da. If we could catch up all of our other things. Let's see, what's on our list to do? Yard work. Did not mean to use that yet. I was trying to do this. Yard work. Which includes the backyard, cutting the grass. There's poison ivy back there. There's lots of weeds, about a foot of grass in one corner. Leaves from last fall still. Pushed up against the gate. Dog poop back there. Then probably like house picking up, which Lisa usually keeps pretty under wraps. Then we gotta go to the DMV. We got our insurance taken care of already, so that's good. I need to get an exterminator. We need to clean our garage out. I need to get an electrician over here with a really tall ladder to help us replace some light bulbs outside and stuff. Also, the light in the cat room's not working, the laundry room. Like, guys. Whew. Final Fantasy XIV is pretty fun. That's what the one I was looking at, because I definitely don't feel like playing WoW. Lol, your list is funny. That's not even half of it. Why are you listening to me? I'm just telling them what all we gotta do. What else is there to do? The shower. We got stuff for the shower. If I could just like have one extra day off besides Wednesday, 1 week, I think we could get everything caught up. Like not like every week, but enough to where there wasn't that much stuff to do, where we could maybe play some more games together and stuff. Like, I think the incentive to getting everything done is we get to hang out and play more video games, and then Hunter can chill too. He's got like little bouncy toys and all sorts of stuff. Oh, guys! I forgot to tell you, we got the doctor called this morning about Hunter's urine test, and everything came back looking normal. Everything came back looking normal. So we still have to do the MRI to make sure there's nothing that we're missing. But, his urine test came back looking good. So we are extremely, like, relieved for that. One more step to go still before he's in the clear. MRI next month. But hell yeah, that's a good feeling. Makes me so happy. Oh, God. Fantastic. So on a scale of 1 to 10, how goofy do I look playing VR? And would I look less goofy, skinnier? Do you guys want me to keep doing VR exercise on stream, or should I just do it off stream? But that's how VR works. On stream. We'll do Gorn one time, too. That's a workout as well. More motivation, huh? I just don't want to get made fun of. Usually people are pretty nice about it, though. Can you believe we beat a Wizard of Legend run last night? I'm so happy. I'm so freaking happy. Now I feel like I pretty much got the bosses down, though. I think we could replicate that. I don't need any more items to win. We have enough items to win at this point. I'm waving my hands in the air like I just don't care. I got way better at that game, though, I think. I love rhythm games. Frickin' homing bomb. Take pills for the gulp. Doesn't work on the daily run. Can't get unlocks on the daily run. Doesn't count. Thank you for your concern. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, buddy. I'm glad VR time is back. We just missed one day, and then we had an off day. So it wasn't that bad. Yesterday, I ate, what did we eat? I had a steak for lunch, and then way later, I ate two turkey burgers for dinner. So I really didn't do that bad yesterday. Today, we had sushi. So, I mean, raw fish, rice, shit like that. So really, not that bad, I don't think. Super hexagon. I would probably puke. You're fasting right now. I don't think I've ever fasted a day in my life. I'm just too fat. Nice and easy. I drink 1 to 2 cans of coffee a day. And they, for this big one, it's 160 calories. There are ones that are like 60 calories that are pretty good. But I like the ones, I like these ones with the extra caffeine in them. They get me pumped up. We will not be taking that. That's in the can. Per serving, it's 80 calories for 2 servings. No, it's not. It's 2 servings, 80 calories per serving. Calories from fat, 5. I'm literally looking at it right now. Mmm. 80 calories right there. I mean, there are some super sweet flavors like caramel and mocha and vanilla. Those are gonna have a bit of a higher calorie count, probably. This one's really not that bad. Remind me to give some copies of Wizard of Legend away later, by the way, guys. We got two copies to give away. Dude, they are having a Madrina sale at my local Albertsons. Cool. If you get any, tweet me the cans at me so I can rub your dick. If you know what I mean. We're doing a Madrina stream on the 30th in 12 days. So that should be pretty fun. $2 a can is pretty good. Bow, bow. Two more floors to go. Bum, 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 bow. They did that, Jimmy. They don't stop. Touch them all. I pulled a muscle in my neck and shoulder while vacuuming. How does that even happen? Don't forget to stretch before you vacuum. Is it just me, or is Gemini turning red now when it attacks things, and it didn't do that before? Is that a new effect for Gemini? It's gotta be. I have not seen that. I like it. So, if we were to have a Cobalt cult emote, what kind of style would you like? Would you guys like just a guy in a hooded figure, like a hooded figure, like doing his hands together in front of him like RNG Jesus? Would you want like the guy from Slay the Spire that has the hood? The bird guy? What's that guy's? It's like a councilman or something? I can't remember what they're called. I don't think they have names, do they? What would be the best, like, cult-like emote, do you think? I can't make the cock emote a cock. It's gonna be Cobalt Cult. Or Cobalt C. A chair? What? A crack pipe? A low core and a hood. A low core with a black hood. I mean, we already have a low core that's like our Cobalt Lurk core. I should just call that Cobalt Lurk. I need to rename that. I don't think I have the original emote to do that, though. My ex-girlfriend made that for us. She also made the Cobalt Bot emote. Ew, a hole in my toll. We can't have the letters cock in there. Twitch is gonna smite us if we do that. I don't want to lose my ability to freely upload my emotes whenever I want. I don't even want it to be, like, even remotely close to that. Yeah. Mr. Dowley, I presume. Yes. I'll touch you too, because I like you. And then I'm gonna suck you. I don't want any more Isaac-esque emotes, I don't think. I don't know. I'm trying to think of the best way to do this. Where it's recognizable and cool and people like it. The Kool-Aid guy. Oh no. I don't want to make anybody drink Kool-Aid. We drink Madrinas. I'd rather poison your Madrinas than Kool-Aid. Delicious. D-E-licious. Ooh, got me. Still with the mother of your child. That is a really weird question to ask me. Am I still with the... That's the first thing I think I've ever seen you say in my channel. Why are you curious, Dutch W Warrior? Do I look like the type that's just gonna easily not be with the mother of my child, or? I'm curious. Why are you curious? I'm curious as to why you're curious. I know there's low latency. Dick lives with his ex-wife, Lobsters Johnson. So... don't know how that works, right? Kim is awesome. But it's not like they're just separated and... he's never around Alice. I'm curious because I'm just hopping channels. Well, you can just hop on out of here then. I was talking about ex-girlfriends, I guess. I guess that's a decent segue. Yes, I'm still with Lisa. We are happily together still. Still doing our thing. She puts up with our shenanigans. Hey, Zero. I thought you were trying to be Mr. Steal Your Girl. My good luck. All right, please give me my achievement. Oh my god, we have to do 7 dailies on this file. Are you kidding me?